Here is how I saved money replacing my own motorcycle tires.
I removed the rear, the front, and this is a trick that I got for you. How to remove it off the rim? You use your own personal vehicle, two 2x4s, and you reverse it right on the rubber. Not on the rim, on the rubber. And it'll just squash it right off the rim. It'll just pop it right off the rim. So I already did it to the rear. And then I used my crowbar and one of the flatheads that I have. That's the way to do it. I got my two new tires. I got both of them off. I got both of them on the rims. Now watch this and be careful.
Check this out. Carburetor cleaner.
That's going to make the tire expand to the rim.
It works.
Booyah.
Spray some soap and water. Make sure you don't see any bubbles.
So right now I'm looking for the heaviest part of the tire. And this is the rear tire. I already did the front.
Make sure you have a flat surface so you can balance these tires. That's what I'm doing. I'm using rubber rolls that I have for the roof. That's what I'm using. And I'm using the same motorcycle shaft to balance it. Now I'm looking for the heaviest part and the heaviest part of the rim because of gravity. It's going to end up at the bottom. And once it's at the bottom right now, what I do is I mark it on top at the 12 o'clock. And then after I mark it on the 12 o'clock, I spin the 12 o'clock at 3 o'clock position. And that's going to tell me if it's balanced or not, or how much weight do I need to add on to it. 7 grams is what you want to put on.
So then I've already put one on there, and then I take it 3 o'clock. Yeah, when it comes back, that means it needs more. So I just put another one. All right, let's try it one more time.
This time I added 3 total. Weights on it.
Right there, see? That's it.
Nice and balanced.
And that's all to it. And what I did was I ordered this at Amazon. Alright, people?